So take us back in time. It's September 2020.
Yes.
The Emmy Awards.
Oh.
Big night for Schitt's Creek. Tell us about it. You won everything, you swept everything.
We did.
Yes.
We did.
Every single award.
It was pretty wild. I still feel like it didn't really happen, that I might be punked. It might be a punked situation.
Mm-hmm. Really?
But I was the last person to be announced. My category was the last one. And everyone had won.
Right, and you were like...
And I was just sitting there like...
Yeah.
And I was fully convinced it was not going to me. And so instead of sitting there being like, all right, what am I gonna say? I was sitting there being like, who do I have to apologize to first? Probably Eugene, and then Dan, I guess, and then Catherine.
Right.
And so when they announced my name, it was like I blacked out, and about 20 minutes later, kind of came to,
right,
was told that I had made a speech. Was told that I celebrated.
No, but I totally understand that mentality where you're like, okay, they all won, and the chances of all of us winning are zero.
Yeah, zero.
So now I'm the cast loser, right?
Yes.
So that's what you're thinking,
yes,
in your mind.
Yeah.
So that's why you had that total out-of-body experience.
I think so.
Because you went into the fifth dimension.
I believe that's where I was, yeah. Mm-hmm.